Greetings, everyone. My name is Charles Fernandez, and I'm fortunate enough to have been involved with the Los Angeles Symphonic Winds and Steven Piazza since 2003. That's when I joined the band, and it actually opened the door to writing for band as well, thanks to Steve's generosity in performing my works. He asked if I would please present a few pieces for you today, so I've chosen three. We're going to start off with the first band piece I ever published. It's called Windsor Processional, and it will feature Paul Witt on trumpet. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Some years later, I was commissioned to write a work based on Persian music and Persian rhythms. So I went to the Library of Congress website and researched both the melodies, the folk music, and the rhythms of Persian music, and came up with a work called Persepolis Bazaar. This is a performance by the LA Winds, of course, with Steve and Piazza conducting, and the soprano saxophone soloist is Caryn Rasmussen. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
last year, I was commissioned by Dr. Lawrence Stoffel in the Sea Sun Wind Ensemble to write a work honoring Sir David Whitwell. He conducted the Sea Sun Band for many years, brought it to prominence, and through his research and his books became who is considered one of the six most important people involved in band and music his research. I hope you enjoy this work. And I want to thank you for taking the time to listen today. I'm looking forward to many, many more years with the LA Winds and with Steven Piazza. And I hope you'll be there with us for the entire trip. Thank you so much. A few years later, I was commissioned to write a work for band based on Persian music and Persian rhythms.